Today's all about honoring Ashley Schiff and his legacy of what he created when he was teaching here, and how the students really wanted to preserve the nature of Stony Brook here on campus. We decided that we would do this procession. After a lot of writing and reading and debate, they have come up with this sculptural attire so that they can also speak about the crisis of the climate change and the disruption that's going on. And we're going to walk and celebrate the legacy of ASHLEY SCHIFF.
Okay, I can see a little bit.